Hey, what's up, YouTube? So yeah, I just threw up a little video of the first baby woodchuck, the baby woodchuck. Threw some scales on there. This is not glued, but I wanted to give you guys a good look on what they look like. A little bit of a better look. This is local cherry wood. Of course, brass tubes. Pre-fitted. Of course, this is not glued, like I said. Yeah, I wanted to get a proto done so I could show you guys. Slight hourglass. See, I'm not done sanding yet, but when this comes from the same block of cherry, it's different colors on both sides. So yeah, I wanted to give you guys a good, better look at that. 6.5 inches overall length. These will all be in 5160. And also, let me show you what I got as far as handle materials and you know, just options for the blades. Liners, red, orange, toxic green, and then handle materials, I've got black G10, hunter orange G10, OD green and black layered G10, toxic green and black layered G10. I've got some regular coyote brown. I've got some really cool woods. Check this out, guys. First one is chestnut. Diamond wood. Beautiful. Beautiful grain on that. The next one is American oak. And see, this one's gouged, so they're sending me a brand new piece. But still a beautiful, beautiful piece of wood. Next one, cocobolo. Of course, these are all stabilized, guys. Super hard stuff. Diamond wood. And last but not least, walnut. Really nice hard stuff. Diamond wood is good hard stuff. The blanks, they're all very uniform, so you know what to expect. You can see I've got, these are a little bit dirty, but these are all the same. See, unit 6.5 length overall, but you know what to expect when you order one. PM me if you're interested. Kydex, I've got black, I've got OD green, I've got hunter orange. So yeah, guys, got a bunch of different options. Let's do a little quick look around the shop. Organized. Got belts up here, close to the grinder. You know, got some nice new clamps and all that stuff. And we take a look around the Grizzly, the 1x30. Get the vise and the drill press back there. There's more belts hanging up there. See, we've got steel down here. Okay, got all the kydex here. Oh, also, guys, I have different camo kydexes. regular Digicam, urban Digicam, and desert Kydex. So yeah, bunch of different options, guys, and pretty excited about that. Now that I've got this first one done, I'm gonna go ahead and grind the rest of them, send them off to heat treat, and turnaround time, guys, on these, your standard 90 days. Okay. So if you want to get in on the books on one of these, a nice clean grind, let me know now. I've got two on the books already, and things are moving along. So next, I'll show you the either the regular sized woodchuck or the classic, which of course there's a video that I've shown before of the classic, but yeah, let me know what you guys think. Man, come out real good. Some red liners on there. Like I said, this is not glued. This is the proto, but I wanted to be able to show you guys. Peace out. Talk to you soon.